This is the overture to Johann Strauss's operetta, Waldmeister. Lorin Maazel was conducting the Vienna Philharmonic Orchestra at one of its New Year's Day concerts in 1983. The famous Vienna Philharmonic Orchestra is a self-governing body, and to be invited by them to be at the helm of a New Year's Day concert is considered the highest prestigious compliment for a conductor. And Lorin Maazel was invited on many occasions as one of the orchestra's very favourite of all. They felt he had a special command of the very subtly demanding style that's needed for this music, and which is in the Vienna Philharmonic's blood. As the longtime leader of the orchestra's second violins, Gerald Schubert, explains.
From the optical point of view, he sometimes seemed to force the orchestra to something, but he didn't. He was a very good listener, and especially for this Johann Strauss music, he listened very much to the orchestra and he gave the music some form, but he respected the character the orchestra played this music.
Lorin Maazel was one of the Vienna Philharmonic Orchestra's top favourite guests for many of its concerts in a very wide range of repertoire, not just Viennese music. And the orchestra's former chairman and violinist Clemens Hellsberg tells us why, in the light of what the Vienna Philharmonic looks for in a conductor.
The conductors are our guests. Therefore, we act as partners. And what we expect is that a conductor works with the sound the orchestra offers. We expect that he has an understanding for this sound, and on the other hand, that he brings in his own personality.
And here, Lorin Maazel is conducting the Vienna Philharmonic Orchestra in a very demandingly difficult score to bring off. Richard Strauss's symphonic poem, Macbeth.
Strauss is, we know this instrumentation, which is absolutely, that's top. There is no better instrumentation in the world. But it can be exuberant. And it is the danger that it becomes too thick. So a conductor who conducts with this clear and precise technique is wonderful for this music.
Even with the virtuoso Vienna Philharmonic Orchestra playing repertoire they knew intimately, Lorin Maazel always rehearsed meticulously and demandingly. He had a worldwide reputation as being a tough taskmaster. But beneath that exterior, he was a very sensitive and giving person, and he was sometimes very amusing. In the next and last of our five podcasts in this series, we'll give you a glimpse of Maazel the man, in his words and also the words of our Vienna Philharmonic Orchestra guests.
It appeared as part of a 3.5-hour TV biography called Le Grand Échiquier, the Great Chessboard, and it was a skit on the preconceptions held by the public at large regarding what it is the conductors do with their lives and what they think and what they are and who they are. And so I made this, you know, it's a homemade film, 16 minutes and 2 seconds, called A Week in the Life of a Conductor. In